across Iceland's spaceport, you will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy. We must be cautious.
I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone, and I always feel like somebody's watching me. I'm in the pussy out.
Down the boogie, down, down the
boogie. Let's groove, let that groove. Get you to the boom and say this rock to life. Alright, baby, slice it right. Let's groove, set in your shoes. I'm starting to groove tonight.
So cool, so cool,
son!
So cool, so cool.
Shut the fuck up, son!
You don't like it when people are mean to your friends or your friends' friends. So, why do you let yourself be mean to you? You're their friend, too.
Look, it's RB551. No wonder he got blasted. He's one of those older models programmed by a central computer. Not us. We're independent thinkers. Roger, 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 roger.
My horny mess. He's killing me. Oh God, I must confess, I need some tea.
I need to move.
I'd like to make myself believe
that planet Earth turns slowly.
I'm erasing myself from the narrative. I put myself back in the narrative.
Hey everyone, I just want to have a bit of a more serious conversation with you guys about TikTok, about the fandom in general. I won't be doing any crazy voices or having any crazy music in the background. I just wanted this to be more of a one-on-one with you guys. Recently, I've been noticing that people have been more open about saying that they are part of the Zoo Pride movement or are zoophiles in general. I would like to say that I do not support that in any way. And if you are a supporter of this movement, please do not follow me or have people or watch my videos. I just want to say I've found people who have been following me that have been actively saying like hashtag Zoo Pride and stuff. That is not going to fly. I'm not going to be part of it. I don't want people associated with me to be associated with that movement. So if you are part of this, I just want to say that, please unfollow me. I don't care if I lose 100 followers, 1,000 followers, 10,000 followers. I don't care. I just want to have my stance be open that I'm actively against this. I will be actively against this, and I will keep being actively against this. So that's about it. I think just want to give you a heads up about that. I'll probably be having some more funny videos tomorrow. Just want to make this very clear for everyone. Thank you very much. See you later.
You see how I can't scan myself? It's because I'm priceless.
Or you're not worth anything.
Oh.
Help! I'm falling! For you.
Hey kitty, how you doing?
Meow.
You wanna go, little proto?
With these upgrades, you don't stand a chance.
I live inside you forever, with Satan himself by my side.
Oh my god, you're so tall, you look like a giraffe. Mm-hmm,
that's why you dead built like a baked bean.
A baked bean! Baked bean that! Baked bean that!
This looks like the perfect time to scream at the top of my fucking lungs.
All is strange and vague.
Are we dead?
Or is this Ohio?
Wow! They're pretty good. It's good, just a little loud.
It was amazing, and let's just say dinner wasn't the only thing I was eating last night. Heyo.
Yeah! Can't forget the appetizers and the desserts. The two components to a three-course meal. Yeah! Woo!
Oh, yeah, right.
So you guys had fun, right?
Let's just say she had a bit more fun than I did. Heyo.
Oh, you didn't have a good time? I'm sorry.
No, we had a great time, yeah.
Oh, okay, great. Did she come over?
Yeah, she came over.
You know what they say. The lady always comes first.
You could say that again. Heyo.
The lady always comes first?
John.
You asked me to say it again.
Have you ever heard of the birds and the bees?
Only outside when there's clear skies.
Okay, now all of this makes sense. Got it.